size when it's what I was to think, it's just the love to everyone in the above. Make this happen, baby. He was really so well on top of it. He relaxed me every time, you know, each time he called. Yeah. And then I want to thank my host, Moishe Wolf. And my host today, Yehuda Galante. And his such a nice hospitality to their, wives. Each one with an Asian smile. Continue to build your beautiful home and the beautiful Keila over here. You're going to grow higher and higher.
Amen.
So, to the children, together with you, we are waiting for the day, for the great breaking news. Baba Gula Shlesha. Oi, be Meira. Mashiach, Mashiach, where are you? We are waiting for you. Mashiach, my love, and we need you. We are waiting for you. Mashiach, Mashiach, where are you? We are waiting for you. Mashiach, my love. Mashiach, Mashiach, where are you? We are waiting for you. Mashiach, the David of the Lord. We are waiting. Yeah. Children, answer me. Hoshiach, Hoshiach.
Where are you?
Where are you?
One more time. Hoshiach, Hoshiach.
Where are you?
We all waiting for you. Hoshiach, Ben David, we need you. Your voice, make a light. I was convinced, of course, let you know that this prayer originally been given by the Rivitko Kovavitchev to the ladies, to the mothers. Somehow we stole it from the men, you know. So for peace we should say it together in every home, you know, father and the mother with the children. So all the brachas in this prayer, if you don't understand Yiddish, it's about really wishing you gesund and happiness, bochon atzlochet, and great children, great nachas. For all of us and all over the world. God,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
scese nel fuori in cielo. Il tuo la croi con me, la mia meno. Qui stia stavesse, un guasmo ce la meno.
Adoro, 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 ad
te Yahweh, Adonai Eloshi HaMelech Yahweh, Yoy Koleinu, Oy Yahweh.
La 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 Thank you. G.
When will I see you again? When will I see you again? If Hashem will give us good life and good health, we'll see each other again forever. Dear brothers, when will I see you again? And when will I see you again? Hashem will give us life and ever see each other again. Dear brothers, Hashem will give us good life and good health. We'll see each other again.
It's the only thing my friend.
That's right.